Ladies and gentlemen, SideStrafe here with some Iron Front Liberation 1944, and we're doing some live multiplayer at this special press event, and we're doing capture and hold right now. So I'm trying to make my way up to some of the capture points to hold them, but the problem is that since this is kind of like a press event that's kind of randomized, we don't really know anybody, and well, at least I don't, and most everybody, if not everyone, is speaking German, and I believe they are on a team speak, but of course I don't speak German, so it's gonna be kind of useless to me. So I'm kind of on my own, but I'm just trying to enjoy some of this multiplayer gameplay, as the game obviously isn't out yet, so it's a nice opportunity. But anyway, visibility is poor here with all this fog, and there could be some friendly fire, because when you're not playing as a team and you have this kind of visibility, this is it's a nightmare. Flat out nightmare. So I'm gonna flank around here, check my map real quick. Alright. Okay, so let's see. We took the village and the field and the crossroads. It looks like the farmhouse is next. I could go straight across. Perhaps. And let's try not to die. Too open over there. Oh, there's a nice little depression. And I'm just going to try to stick to these craters and things. I see so much movement, but I don't know what's what. You can't see? I can't tell. I can't even look at the uniforms. It's impossible. Now, I don't mind the challenge, but man, when you got nobody playing as a team, what can you do? Alright, let me take the time to look at this map again. Let's see, warehouse. Farm is the last point, because that's where the Germans spawn. What do we got? I guess that's is that an enemy? So I guess we're the... So what's up with this? There's, you got two red and a black. So I think I don't know what's going on. I'm pretty sure. Well, when in doubt, just run into some madness, I guess. Shots are getting louder. Okay. I got nothing. Is this the farmhouse? Or warehouse? Whatever. Where are we at? Oh, okay, we're at a crossroads. And let's see here. God, nothing. You know, they're gonna have to be a couple feet in front of me before I actually see an enemy. Frag out, it sounds like. That looks like a Russian helmet, so that's all I'm going off of is the helmets, really. Because the Russians have the more rounded, completely rounded helmets, whereas the Germans have the ones that cover the ears a little bit more on the backside. So at least that's what I'm trying to look for. Obviously, there's so many player models in this game, you know, that people could be wearing hats and stuff. Who knows? Tall grass to hide in. Alright, good place to hide and look at the map. Where are we at? We are looking at the farm. So I'm just gonna... That looks like it's, yep, my people like I thought. Get to cover. I just want to get out of this open field. Uh-oh, they captured this place. Hoping that's a Russian. I'm guessing that's that guy, so the black should be... The red spotted enemies? So... Okay, I killed somebody. There. What was that? I thought I saw something. Oh, it was just like a bug or something. I thought like a frag grenade was coming into me or something. Can't see a whole... I can't see anything. It's like you're just shooting at silhouettes. Oh. Gotcha. And he was shooting at me with an MG42, I believe, too. Alright. They might know where I'm at now. So I gotta be careful. Pretty open from the right, but... See, that sounded like a German weapon, so that's all I'm kind of going off by now. Just bodies lying on the floor there. I make sure it's not anybody going prone on me. Oh, contact. Whole bunch of them. Oh, crap. Oh, man. I think I just took out two or three of them, though. How many did I get? Two? At least two. Flanking maneuver. Okay, let's check the map. That was worth it, though. I don't care. That whole game was worth it right there. Da-da-da-da-da. Always good when you take out developers, too. Alright, let's try to... Man, you know, if only some of these people were sticking together and stuff. But, it's kind of nice just having, you know, being back into some World War II gameplay because just having old-fashioned weaponry, no, you know, just iron sights, man, kicking it old school. No fancy technology. Okay, this is, oh, we're back at the village, which means we got a long ways to go. So that's a look at one of the guys here. Time to haul. See if we can just kind of stick with this guy at least. He's only got the rifle though, man. I'm terrible with just the bolt action rifles in this. Because the iron sights are so difficult to use. But... So where's this guy at? I'm trying to stick with you, man. Enjoy the rainbow. Yes, victory. So that was pretty intense for a while there. Definitely just hard to see, but I mean, that's all part of the challenge. So we'll transition into another match. All right, and we're back. Actually, this mode here is going to be capture and hold. The mode before was actually a blitzkrieg. So a little error in what I said last time. So in this one, we need to take specific locations, and you actually have to hold them, as the name suggests. And you guys are really going to take a jeep? Come on, somebody get in the tank with me. So I'll drive even. So let's see what we can do here. Do I got a gunner? Anybody else? Okay. Panzer Baron. Are you talking to me? Because I don't speak Russian. Ah, stupid chat. Vehicle. Okay. Now that we've kind of figured out what language we should be speaking today in this vehicle. See if I can keep us alive as the driver. What is this, T-34? Alright. So we're making our way into... one of the first points, I believe. I want to err on the side of caution once we get closer. It's a little half track. Oops. Sorry about that. So I guess we're moving on to the next point. All right, now we're hearing a lot of fire. Oh, people in planes. Just keep cruising to the next point, let's see. Oh, we got some smoke in the distance. I might want to head off road soon. Careful here. Oh, that tree fell in the wrong direction. Oh, shots fired front. Alright, once we figure out where the enemy's at here. Aw, man, whose plane is that? Because that could be painful. Woo! Old school strafe and run! Try to pull up by this house. A lot of action over there, but I'm trying to figure out where the best amount of cover is going to be. Should kind of add some more tanks with us, but I guess this will have to do for now. I'm a little worried. I want to get to cover as soon as possible . Heavy fire over here, but there is some cover up ahead, so I'm just going to keep rolling for it. Hopefully I can give my gunner some targets. Oh! That's a plane. Not good. Oh, dogfighting, though. Somebody's on him. Tank armor held up. Enemy infantry to get him. Nice. I know being in third person is probably kind of cheap, but well, if the server allows it, you gotta assume everybody else is using it as well. Half tracks over there. Oh, he's firing. I'm gonna try to get some hull front action. And what's that vehicle over there? It's funny, it's saying so-and-so was killed by SideStrafe, but I'm not the one doing the shooting. Maybe I get credit too. This is not a bad spot. Oh, we got contact right. Let's see. Vehicle. I'm gonna make sure that my... Oh! Man. Get out! Somebody hit us with a Panzer Shrek. Oh, I shot him in the leg. Okay, well, he took out our tank, but somehow we managed to survive before the armor completely blew up or caught full fire, I guess. What's this? I need a better weapon. Give me this thing. There we go. Yeah, now we're talking. Woo. Well, I thought we were in a good position, but I did see that guy move to the right. Maybe that was him. I probably should have communicated that better, but oh well. This is my first time doing this, so I get to be a noob, right? I get to use that excuse for now. Somebody's shooting from that right side over there. Let's see if we can get him. Oh, he's just trying to run that guy over? I don't know if he just ran that guy over. Okay, well, this is obviously not the most tactical. This point in time. I'm guessing those are Russians coming up from the 6. Oh, are you kidding me? He got in? Shoot. What do I have? A grenade or something? Frag out! Oh. We got him, I think. Yeah, but I almost injured myself with that. Ah, boy. Okay. There's shots being fired to the left. Okay. And, okay, so I'm just looking at the mini map there. Looks like we're doing all right. I'm a little injured. Let's see. Every time I check maps, it's usually a bad idea, but... Oh! What's that going on? Shoot, what was that? My enormous magazine was in the way. Uh-oh, don't tell me. Guy with the Panzer Shrek. We got him. I have a feeling that I might be alone. in a very dangerous area. Ooh. Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure that was a tank round. Oh! I don't know where that came from, but yeah, I was pretty much by myself in a place that one should not be alone. Okay, well, there's people getting ready to take off in planes and stuff. Yeah, this rifle's not gonna do. Let's see. I'll take this bad boy here. All right. A little bit better, easier to fire that from the shoulder, standing up, crouched. Whereas the other one was more of a support weapon. And this is, I believe, an IS, so I'd like to take this, but there's nobody here with me. Maybe we can pick somebody up along the way. I mean, it's a shame to not use armor. You know, if you have it, use it. That's the way I look at it. Same thing like when I used to play Battlefield. You know, if it was just sitting there, you gotta get it. You have to. All right, let's kind of see what's going on here. Where am I? There I am, moving down this road. Oh, yeah, probably running over the world. Oh, okay, let me. I'd probably be better off being the tank commander, but I don't have a driver, so. And, of course, as usual, I'm not paying attention to chat, but considering most of it is either in German or Russian, this time it probably won't be too much of a problem. Okay. But you can see how much potential there is here. I mean, this, at its core, the gameplay is really good. And as long as you have, like, a really good team of, you know, tactical players, you can definitely have a lot of fun with this. Oh, man. This IS is slow. But it's gonna have more armor, so as long as we don't get shot in the rear again, we might be okay. Alright, let's see here. Might as well just control my own tank. I gotta switch between the seats, but I don't wanna roll in and get Panzerschrecked again or killed by another tank. Got nothing. Down plane over there or what? I'm not sure. Alright, I'm gonna move a little closer in here. Friendly T-34, I think. I'm a one-man crew. Wait for me. T-34s are a lot quicker. But this bad boy's got some armor. Oh, there's a guy. You want to get in, dude? Yeah, there you go. That's the right thing. No? Oh, man! Come on! Let me get back to the gun then, and let's see. I've got an SU tank destroyer. Not sure which one. And we got one of our guys on the anti-tank guns there. Okay. I'm gonna push up just a little bit to kind of crest over this hilltop. Alright, let's kick it old school. Gunner seat. Alrighty. Is that a German or is that a Russian over there? I can't tell. I've got contacts, but... let's see, where are we at? Trying to get my bearings here. We're here. See, we've got guys attacking this point, but I can't. I gotta be careful. See those shots coming in? MG-42, perhaps? Okay. Gunner at the ready. No contacts. I almost want to take out some of these buildings just to make sure they don't have a place to hide. SU's laying in fire support. Planes doing strafing runs. Man, that looks crazy. Everything's on fire. I see somebody, but... I can't verify whether it's... Okay, at this point, there's only... What is... Okay, so... Alright, that's a plane. Alright, so at this point, I think I've verified that there are no friendlies in this town. So the second I see something... I'm gonna hit it. I wish I had a machine gun or two, just for the infantry. Oh, contact! Is that, enemy armor over there? Let's see. I gotta check out my elevation here, too. Reloading. I think I see... I don't know if that's a Panzer IV right in front of us. On that hill. Boom! That looked like a hit. That looked like a direct hit. Unless I'm seeing things, that looks like a Panzer IV, but I'm not sure. So he's hit twice, but... might be abandoned. Yeah, that thing's not even moving. If that was, I think it would be doing a little more. Okay, so it would appear that... wait a minute. If I'm here... isn't blue the bad guys? That would mean that they have these and we have not held it properly. God, I wish I had a crew. This really sucks. A little bit of lag here today, obviously. I believe the server is in Europe, so forgive me if there's any strange-looking glitches or anything. Oh. Hey, plane. I don't suggest landing like that, but... well, again, I mean, it's not easy when you don't have teammates really working together, so kind of driving this tank alone is probably not going to be the highlight of this video. Whoa. I'm actually going to fall back. And... what I'm gonna do is keep the armor facing the enemy and maybe find some people to get in my tank. Uh-oh, what happened? Did we win?
Final score?
I guess we won. I think. Well, we had some interesting moments there. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I think that has been it for today's video featuring Iron Front. You know, the game should be coming out at the end of the month, 25th, I believe. So not too long from now. And you can see there's a lot of potential here. So there's a lot of things that you can do, especially when you have a real team that's using voice comms and sticking together. Again, this was just kind of a special event with, you know, a lot of the developers and journalists and things like that. So not a whole lot going on, just people testing out the game. But all in all, lots of potential and looking forward to it. So with that, hope you've enjoyed this look at Iron Front and the multiplayer, and I will see you on the next one.